here, it's just a standard 2D drawing. However, as soon as you fish put push pins, you can start making them animate. I'm working on interactive techniques for computer graphics. Our goal is to help people to create their own graphics by providing easy-to-use tools. Specifically, we have been developing tools such as for 2D animations, 3D graphics, and even for physical things such as plush toys and paper airplanes.
We are doing researches for exploring real-time parallel and high-speed sensory information processing system.
Professor Ishikawa has developed a floating display called an air tablet. The system recognizes hand gestures using stereo cameras. Users can perform fast, precise screen manipulations in the air with very little delay, just as with a regular tablet. Another application of these techniques is the rock-paper-scissors robot. A robot with 100% win rate. The robot can detect an adversary's move before it's completely shaped, so it beats human opponents by controlling its fingers almost instantaneously. A key technology which makes this research possible is a 1,000 frames per second image processing system. The system will have a significant impact on human-machine interaction technologies. Professor Iwata works on optimization, a mathematical tool that unifies several disciplines and has an impact on everyday life. Examples of his studies include matching theory, which finds optimized matches between people who have their own preferences or wishes, and research into the minimization of energy loss in power systems. Professor Iwata received the Fulkerson Prize for his work on efficient algorithms for submodular optimization. Recently, he has initiated collaborations with researchers from other fields and applies optimization to chemoinformatics and smart grids.
So optimization will be the key technology for sustainable development, which is particularly important in societies with growing populations like India. Why don't you join us to create a bright future with your mathematics?
We build robots to reveal the fundamentals of human intelligence, and it will lead us to breakthroughs towards truly human-friendly robots.
Humans manage and exploit complex bodies and environments extremely tactfully. Professor Kuniyoshi reveals the mechanisms underlining these abilities to create novel robot control methods. He also investigates how human cognition develops through interacting with the body and environment. From the very beginning of human life, as a fetus, his goal is to reconstruct this development. His group also conducts research on soft robotics, where soft, deformable materials like paper or plastic are used instead of metal. The goal for the research is to help bring robots into all aspects of our daily lives.
We succeeded to reduce 30% energy in our campus using ICT technologies. We can control anything, like lights, and also we are happy to contribute to the Earth using Internet by design.
Professor Isozaki aims to construct smart cities using the Internet. His system allows the electrical power consumption of the University of Tokyo to be checked and controlled from anywhere on the globe. Research collaborations have expanded all over the world and include universities in Europe, North America and Asia, with a particular focus on India. When we look at the Earth at night, we can see a snapshot of civilization. There are no national boundaries, and there is neither infinite space nor infinite resources. Professor Asaki's Smart City Network will contribute to the Earth by achieving sustainable innovation and growth for both human beings and the global society. The Graduate School of Information Science and Technology offers master's and PhD programs in all areas of information technology. These programs are focused on research. Students enrolled are affiliated with a laboratory, attend research seminars, and pursue their own research under the supervision of a professor. There are also non-degree programs for exchange students from partner universities and research students preparing for entrance to the master's or PhD program. A broad range of courses on all areas of information technology are offered, including many courses taught in English. Students are eligible to graduate through English-only education. The University of Tokyo offers a wide range of activities and support to foreign students and researchers. For instance, Japanese language courses are available from beginner level to advanced level. Several introductions to Japanese culture are also offered, like tea ceremony or kimono wearing. The campus has a multitude of facilities, including several cafeterias, which offer vegetarian and halal food. Students can join sports clubs and enjoy indoor and outdoor sports on campus, in addition to Japanese traditional martial arts. Several activities are also regularly organized to discover Japan and promote cultural exchanges between students. The Graduate School of Information Science and Technology of the University of Tokyo is creating the future of our society through producing cutting-edge technology. The key to the future is in your hand.